ke ya le dumelisha bana ba modimo ka lengwe la morena Jesu Kriste.
I greet you, children of God, in the name of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Re lebo gape modimo mo mesong.
We are thankful for the Lord this morning.
Asa re bolokile.
For he who preserved us.
Yala re no rebele ka mehleng.
Like usual.
Are no mobile in Chula Modi.
Let's just read the word of God.
Mobu Kenya Genesis.
From the book of Genesis.
Khaolo ya bona.
Chapter 4.
Rebala verse 1 to 10.
Reading from verse 1 to 10.
And then rta lega ho yeleta na kayona.
Advice one another on that.
Yala ka bana ba Modi.
As saints.
And then are baleng.
Let's start reading.
Re tabala re shiela na rwane sho fa.
We are going to read manner that we are going to share.
Ya re ge Adama a tsebile Eva mosadi wa gagwe a ima abele ya Kaine a re ke bone monna ka morena.
And Adam knew Eve his wife, and she conceived and bare Cain and said, I have begotten a man from the Lord.
A boela a belega Abele monna gagwe Abele a ba modiši wa dikhutshwane Kaine a ba molemi wa mašelo.
And she again bare his brother Abel, and Abel was a keeper of sheep, but Cain was a tiller of the ground.
Ya re go fetile matšatši Kaine a išetša morena sebego sa dienywa tša tšhimo, Abele le yena a išetša maitšibolo a dikhutshwane tša gagwe le tše makhura tša tšona. Modimo yena a thabela Abele le sebego sa gagwe.
And in the process of time it came to pass that Cain brought of the fruit of the ground an offering unto the Lord. And Abel he also brought of the firstling of his flock and of the fat thereof. And the Lord had respect unto Abel and to his offering.
Fela ha ka thabela Kaine le sebego sa gagwe. Ke mo Kaine a befetšo ka golo a inamiša sefatlhego.
But unto Cain and to his offering he had no respect, and Cain was very wroth, and his countenance fell.
Gomme morena a bolela le Kaine a re, o befeletšeng, o reng o inamiša sefatlhego?
And the Lord said unto Cain, why art thou wroth, and why is there thy countenance fallen?
Ge o ka dira gabotse a ga se mo o tle go inamoloa, fela ge o sa dire gabotse gona sebe se go laletše mojako se ya go kganyoga, fela wena o ka se buša.
If thou dost well, shall thou not be accepted? And if thou dost not well, sin lieth at the door, and unto thee shall that shall be his desire, and thou shalt rule over him.
Gomme Kaine a bolela le monna gagwe, ya re ge ba le nageng Kaine a tsogela Abele monna gagwe a mmolaya.
And Cain talked with Abel his brother, and it came to pass when they were in the field that Cain rose up against Abel his brother and slew him.
Ke mo morena a boletšego le Kaine a re, Abele monna gago kae? Yena a re, ga ke tsebe, a ke modiša wa ngwanešo?
And the Lord said unto Cain, where is Abel thy brother? And he said, I know not. Am I my brother's keeper?
Morena a re, o dirileng madi a ngwaneno a ntlhabela mokgoši a le mmung?
And he said, what hast thou done? The voice of thy brother's blood cried unto me from the ground.
A re rapeleng.
Let's pray.
Modimo tata wešo, wena motlhalano godimo le lefase, mathomo le mafelelo lentšu la gago kgoši morena Modimo, re sa lebadile fa re kgopela tšhireletšo le pabalelo. Re Modimo a rena e tla o le tlhatholole ka tsela e papa wena o bonang o swanetše, gore kgoši re sa etlo eletšana fa e be wena o tšang taolo maphelong a rena ka dinako tšo tšotlhe. Šofatša merero ka moka, o šofatše lentšu le, o šofatše leleme re sa tlo o bolela dilo ka moka e be tšeo papa di berekelang o iša bonokeng. Re kgopela tše ka moka ka godumela, leina le maata la morena Jesu Kriste re kgopela re leboga. Amen. Bana ba Modimo,
now children of God,
re tlo bolela ka molaetša wo.
We are going to speak about this message.
Maatla a thapela.
The power of prayer. Prayer.
yale ke le mo le ke nya ka mo bolela le
na ka lona. That is the condition I want to talk to you about.
Gore re modimo a ka re thusa.
Should God help us?
Re ka kgona go eletsa na go ya pele.
We will be able to advise one another.
Yale e le bona ke bala lengwalo la Genesis.
And you see me reading the scripture from Genesis.
Ke ka baka la gore.
It is mainly because.
Genesis ke mathomo a dilo ka
moka. Genesis is the beginning of everything.
Bo rapedi bo thomile go Genesis.
The worship started in Genesis.
And then dilo ka moka re di dira.
Everything as we do them.
Genesis.
It won't be the correct thing. For them to be the original thing, we must start from the Genesis. Now we look here. It is said when you pray, you pray through revelation. Because here, as we see, Abel and Cain. Now they brought forth their offering. As they brought forth their offering, we realize that one was received and accepted. The other one was not accepted. Now that it was not accepted, it makes it that the owner thereof should be angry.
The
one whose offering was accepted, now he's rejoicing. That is how prayer also should be. Praying, child of God,
should
continue. Showing that children of God are worshipping God, things being good or bad, because God, or rather the word God, means an object of prayer. We must pray Him in whatever condition. May God bless us. When we worship, it depends as to whether you know God. God is He happy with your prayer? At times, as we pray, we find God is not happy with our prayers because of the manner we handle ourselves. Because as we go to God, we must go unto God with good attitude and full heart,
and then
being rejoicing that God should accept our prayers. When He rejoices of our prayers, that's where we are going to get the answers. And you see many people not getting their answers. It depends on the manner we pray, as to what manner it is. God, when He accepts our prayers, it depends on our attitude. Now, when God is not happy with our prayers, in the condition of our prayer, it means the condition is not correct. That condition is the one that is going to start some rivals and some
outrust.
That's why we see Cain here. When things on his side did not go on well, he arranged to kill his brother.
And then
at the end, he slew him. Us as well, children of God, let's check on the matter of prayer. But what I want you to understand, we talk of the prayer that has power.
And then
when the prayer has got power, it does a very big work. And it is not stumbled by anything. Now it is said, when prayer, your prayer is not answered, you are unable to rejoice, you are angry,
and then
you will fight at any person, whatever time. You are not even able to speak. But when you look at Cain, He was angry.
And then he
was not even able to hear well.
Even
when God talked to him, he was unable to listen.
And
he was not able to speak to God in the correct way. The reason being, when he came before God,
he
had no revelation in
it.
When we pray,
or rather,
any worshipper, when you worship, praise out of revelation,
and
a person must worship with everything,
and then arapeleka dinako ka moka,
worship anytime,
holobotse go se bose,
being good or bad. Our condition, children of God, it is said you must pray every time. Now, many people, when we pray, we pray under certain circumstances. Now, those circumstances are not the ones that God allows. When we pray God, let's pray Him in accordance with the right way. Now let me set an example for you. Maybe we understand each other.
Do
you look in the world that we are living in, many people are able to pray. Say maybe at the end of the month.
Then,
people are able to start praying. They pray be serious. Because they rejoice as it is the end month. Take it to understand me. That is not the correct prayer. When you pray, you don't pray because it is the month end. You do so always.
And
it is such a saint. He has got a responsibility out of his prayer. Now a saint wants to see himself always praying. Those things are good.
Or bad.
Whatever he does, he wants to pray. Request God. If you don't ask God, what matters? God. We must thank him. After thanking him, tomorrow again, thank him again.
God
has saved us and protected us. Now, prayer should go in accordance with the revelation. When we pray, child of God, you must believe that whatever you ask, you are going to get it. According to the language of prayer, it is said, what is prayer? Prayer is talking between God and person. As human beings,
we
like to talk to God. The only manner or the only way for us to talk to Him is through prayer. Now prayer, when you talk to God, your attitude, all your ways of doing things, you must have a program, a very well planned program to come unto you. When we request something from God, ask Him through prayer.
And then
praying, I say it is the responsibility of every individual. It is not the responsibility of the pastor, nor of the church, nor of the children of God. It is the responsibility of an individual. So that each and individual, wherever you are, you must worship and pray God. When you pray God, God is obliged to answer.
And then,
the responsibility of the church as I spoke, you must not be forced by anyone. You alone should know that I am supposed to pray.
May God bless.
purpose. And God
has
given a person responsibility to lay hands upon the people.
And then
thereafter, the healer is him. That is the condition that we must be aware of. That prayer is required. And prayer, a long prayer,
and then
it must be in your home. That when we pray here, as we are holding the family prayers,
or
when we are holding family prayers, that is where you must bring out your whole being.
And then we will family.
And present it unto God.
And then I also move family.
After having presented it unto God, thou God. Intel is the one to answer you.
Family prayer now.
Now, one can ask, are family prayers still going on? Because the prophet spoke about them.
But
we have to have family prayer. As children of God,
family prayer,
we are obliged to have
family prayer.
And pray for all people. At times, people are well able to have long prayers.
And then in
at times, maybe at church
or service,
at the service, whatever you
want.
But a long prayer, I say, if you can just get settled,
and then
you will realize that it is needful in the family. Let me cite this. Let's say at the service. They say, open us the service with a prayer. And then you start offering a long
protracted
prayer. You even give prayers unto those that are in hospital. Those that are at work. But should you listen to what said
here,
they asked you to open the service with the prayer. But now if you just did it daily about,
and then we have the battle,
going even to hospitals,
and then we have the
going to works, are you aware that that is no longer the condition? But when you are in the
family prayer,
you are seated around the table in the family prayer. Now when you pray, you now can tell God in the manner that you want.
But how can
you said, should you look here? In the family, when we pray for the children,
and then
the wife pray for the husband,
and then
likewise, the husband, the wife.
And then
that is how it should run. So that if children pray, parents pray for the children,
and then
children pray for the parents, the husband pray for the wife,
and then
the wife prays for the husband, that very condition in the family, God is able to descend upon that family and start to reveal himself that he is the God that answers prayers. And when we pray, we pray even for the neighbors. All children of God, pray for even our enemies if they are there. That is the manner the prayer should run.
And the tabel,
at prayer, of a saint or
child
of God. It is said to be the offering for every person. That is what you should offer. Irrespective of who you are talking about. Let us pray for all the preachers. For the pastor.
The
pastor as well must pray for the church. So that all of us, we must be in the same spirit. A believer should not desist from praying. Should always see himself praying. You will never say, I've prayed a lot. You must always keep on praying. But many people, at times they pray just for a while. They say, yesterday I prayed. The morning I prayed. That is what how it should
be.
Prayer has got no limit.
And then I am
to be long.
And
if you are a child of God, pray in the manner God is giving you. But have certain ways relevant that you can give God. That out of those ways, the very same God is can come and answer your words. This is how I am putting this
picture.
Let's pray for one another so that we can all be children. God, we may be in the manner God wants us. A believer must pray for everything. You must pray for where you are inhabiting. Now listen to me well. I told you here
before,
that is, this is mere advice.
And then
that as we pray, human beings, let's have an understanding as to what is it we are doing. Let it not be just praying, not knowing what you are praying for. I'm saying a believer must pray for his own household, where he is dwelling. Pray for your family. No, give yourself time.
Pray
for the work that you are doing. Pray when you lay down or when you wake up. That is the condition a believer must be in. Now there are certain people, when they worship, now they are ever in hurry.
And then
you must not be in haste. A child of God, when you go to work and you are aware that you are supposed to pray, wake up earlier so that you can, you know, have a mouth to mouth with God. Because from where you are to the work, there are some spirits along the way. Now, a child of God should not be in a hurry when praying. Should talk to God, knowing that God, after having talked, is going to answer me.
He's
going to pray, protect me.
Now,
in the night as well, when you wake up and you feel in your heart now that you want to pray, do so.
Pray.
That is the time for you to pray. Because God, He wants you to talk to Him.
May
God bless us. I remember a certain woman. One of the good days, now she woke up.
Now
she just felt within her that I should just pray.
So
she started praying. Now she felt that she should also pray for her children.
The
children were in the tertiary schools,
and then
having taken a journey.
In
that excursion, when that woman was praying, children out there fell in a danger. When they were cornered in that accident, now God, through the prayer of their mother,
now
protected them.
Now
let's look here. But this very woman, let's say a certain language talk was made to her, that wake up and pray.
As to our rapper,
and she denied that language or that voice. Surely there will be a problem in the accident.
But
it is said after she had finished praying. Now, there was a phone call in the night.
Yale har ga raba phone.
Now trying to answer the cell phone.
Ke bana ba mo tsa gore ga ma accident.
Now children were saying to her, we are in an accident.
Mara musadu.
Now this very woman.
A buchia bana.
Now she asked the children.
Or na le mo le jwa.
As to what the condition.
Bar le bo mujimu.
They said we thank God.
Ka ba gala ra ona wa go metsi.
Because no one is heavy any injury.
Yale ke nngo tsa tabe mo go lena.
This is the condition of.
What how can we sure be?
That saying in the night of when you are sleeping.
Wa kwa ile uru tsanjo rape.
You feel that you want to pray.
Tswa u rape.
You go and pray.
And the sky you thoma bala bala.
Do not just start worrying.
Gale patwa ba nchi.
Now many people
ba lula ba belaela.
They are ever worrying.
Gale mwana wa mudimu.
But now a child of
God. Ga go go runa lo belaela moyeng.
He or she feels that
we pana
some worrisome.
U iphana go ya thapela.
You give yourself time to pray.
Mudimu ari tlo ba jeng. Par ga urapela.
Now it is said when you worship.
Tsema yo murapela.
No, the one you are praying.
Ka re ba tswa rapela mo lefase.
People are praying the one.
Mara ba tsimo mudimo ba murapela.
Yet they don't know the God they are praying.
And ga urapela.
Now when you pray.
Dumela gore mudimo o kwa thapelo tsa
gago. Believe that God hears your prayers.
Jale ka bana ba mudimo.
As you know God.
Ari dumele mudimo ka pelo ka
moka. Believe in God wholeheartedly.
Re tseba gore.
Knowing that
mudimo
God
wa raba di thapelo tsa
rena. Answers our prayers.
And ebile wa re kwa gore
He even hears us when we make this request.
Mudimo are tlhola fa jeng. Mo mudimo bana ba mudimo.
God to God.
Dilo ka moka.
All things.
Re di tsia ka thapela.
We accept them through prayer.
Mudimo
God.
Ona le office ye kholo.
Has got a very big office.
Ye lo re tshwere lo ka moka.
Where in everything is contained.
Dilo tse di tshwere.
The things that is contained.
Ke tseo di tsaka ke rena bjale ka bana ba mudimo.
Are the ones that we as children of God need.
Mara o di khwetsa.
For us to get them.
And then the request ka thapela.
We get them through prayer.
Ga o rapela
when you pray.
O botsa mudimo.
And you talk to God.
O tsanjo mo tsa ditaba ka moka.
Tell him everything.
O re yena
so that him
he a o direla.
When he does for you.
A o direla a tsaba gore wena o nyaka
eng. He must do for you whatever you want.
Re a kwana bana ba mudimo.
God bless us.
Re o rapela mudimo.
We say when you worship God.
Botsa mudimo ditaba.
Tell God some news.
O sika wa mudirela ditshele.
Tell him the matter, don't complain unto him.
Go ba tlhoba ntshi.
You know some people.
Ge ba rapela mudimo.
When they pray God.
Ba le go belaela.
Now they are ever worrisome.
And then ba ga ra di pelalo tsa bona.
In those worries of theirs.
Ba itse hore.
They think that
mudimo a gapele tsa ba faka ba gala re ba belaela.
God is compelled because they are complaining.
Mudimo bana ba mudimo.
God.
Ge re bolela le yena.
When we talk to him.
Re bolela le yena jole ka motswana.
When we talk to him as a parent.
Wa a re le maikarabelo ka rena.
Who is shouldering responsibilities about us.
Ka re o ka re rapela.
So that when you pray.
Wa mudimo.
And you say God.
Ke mbagala o le fa o la saori.
I am surprised when you give unto that one whatever you give him.
Nang ga o sami.
Why don't you give it also to
wa bona runa a o rapela ga
mudimo. You see that is not the correct way of praying.
Mwana mudimo.
E tsala go.
Ka rapela mudimo.
When you pray God.
O botsa mudimo ka sena se tlhoka.
Tell God what you need.
O ba seo se nyaka.
Or what you require.
Mudimo a re tlo go. Gore le mo la o rapela.
You know the condition of worship.
Ke re ke polelo ma re nga motho le mudimo.
I say is the talk between person and God.
Mudimo re tlo fa jeng. Par ithuto go rapela ne.
Learn how to pray.
Mwana wa mudimo.
A child of God.
O tsanja ithuto go rapela.
Must learn how to pray.
And a ithuto go rapela.
As you learn how to pray.
O ta khona o ruta le ba bang.
You are then able to teach other people.
Ha go luka hore na le bana.
Mainly because we have children.
Re to khona o ruta bana ba rena.
We shall then be able to teach our children.
Ba tsanja ba rapela
jwa. As to how they must pray.
O se go wa sokola.
Don't suffer.
Mudimo a le gona.
Where else God is there?
Ba re mudimo.
It is said God.
O fumile ka dilo ka moka.
He is rich in everything.
And then a fumile ka dilo tseo.
Having all the wealth in everything.
Rena.
Us.
Sa rena go tsiya ka tuka ka thapelo.
We should take only through prayer.
And then re dumela.
And believe.
Gore se ke se gopetse.
That whatever I have requested.
Mudimo to mpha sona.
God is going to give it to me.
Ke ka mokgwa mana mudimo a tshwantse a
ka gona. The child of God must be.
Ge o rapela.
When you pray.
Bar o skwa bela ya.
It is said you must not be worried.
Dumela mudimo.
Believe God.
Mudimo a tlo fa jeng. And then o skwa rapela mudimo ne.
Don't worry, pray God.
O ipetse nako.
Having given yourself time.
Or no solo se ke to se kwetsa mo.
Limit meeting that I will get this thing here.
Uba kita skweja kacha jina ore.
Or on that very other day.
Uba kakwedi ya ore.
On that other month.
Uba kangwa kwa
wawo. On that other year.
Wena urapen.
But when you pray.
Wena tseba huri mudimu.
Just know that God.
Uto warawo.
Is gonna answer you.
Agirisha tungu njiba kuchamu profeta.
No, once they were asking the
bar na mudimu.
They said.
Nga umurapeti.
After you shall have worshipped, when does God then answer your prayer? He said, whatever I
know,
I will not tell you that God is going to answer you next year
or
next month. All that I know is that God is an answerer. Of prayers. God answers prayers irrespective of time.
And then
Him. Look at that as to whether it is needful at a particular time. Is it going to work the right way? Now, the things that we ask from God at times are not going to put us in the right way. They exalted the name of the Lord. Now, should you look at this children of God? Just give God whatever you ask. And leave the matter to God.
Yeah, now.
God
will
do it
in
the manner he sees it
required.
Now, children of God, let's believe God according to the
scriptures.
When a believer prays for everything, even if you want to get wedded, you pray.
You will
not just see a sister smiling
there.
And then you feel that this is the one that I qualified
for.
That is now how it goes. We pray God. So that He can give us a relevant
sister.
The sister should not just pray.
Brother,
she should not just get married. Whenever she sees a person, seeing a brother having car keys,
and then
she feels that that is the husband.
Oh,
no, that is not how it should go. She must just pray. Talk to God. Because God is the one having the answer for everything. Now, should you look at many people? How many men have married to wives, but those women are not getting in the cars bought by this very man. Now, when you see her holding the keys, you shall only have got in that key cow just that day. And that is not how it should be. Now, let's look at the book of
Genesis,
chapter
24.
That is what we are going to read and see what is happening.
And then verse 10.
We are going to read from verse 10
and then the chapter
21. Up to
21.
Let's just relax, talk about the matter
and then
of prayer, so that we can see what is happening.
Jesus. Yale motlhanga a khetha dikamela tse lesome mo go di kamela tsa mongwa gagwe a tloga a na le thoto tsa mehuta huta tsa mongwa gagwe a sepela a ya nageng ya Mesopotamia motseng wa Nahor.
And the servant took 10 camels of the camels of his master and departed, for all the goods of his master were in his hand. And he arose and went to Mesopotamia unto the city of Nahor.
Afuta mishadi kamela kantle ga motse sedibe e le manjibua le waga la ge basadi ba yanuke.
And he made his camels to kneel down without the city by a well of water at the time of the evening, even the time that women go out to draw water. You see, I wanted you to grasp it as to where we are going about. You see, Abraham, our father in faith, he did like this. He had a son. He even realized that this son of mine has come to estate to have a wife. Now he also realized that these girls around here are not meant to be married by my son. This son of mine must go and get married to my next king. Then he talked to the leader of the
servants.
He said, go there.
And then
to get my son a wife. Now check well this man. Now he starts first to seek God. And realize that should I get God, even the wife I'm going to get there will be the relevant wife.
May God bless us.
As you read verse 12,
wa Abrahama mungwaga, but abulela al marena mudimu wa Abrahama mungwaga, lekono a go ntire ka matlhatsi.
And he said, O God, Lord God of my master Abraham, I pray thee, send me good speed this day, and show kindness unto my master Abraham. Behold, I stand here by the well of the water, and the daughters of the men of the city come out to draw water.
Bjale, mosetsana yo ke tlogo mogopela kare, a go se ka mishe moeta wa gago ke nwe yena are, a go one le dikamela tsa gago ke tlodi gela. A be yena yo a yo o mmele dikego Isaka motlhanga wa gago.
And let it come to pass that the damsel to whom I shall say, let down thy pitcher, I pray thee, that I may drink. And she shall say, drink, and I will give thy camel's drink also. Let the same be she that thou hast appointed from thy servant Isaac, and thereby shall I know that thou hast showed kindness unto my master.
As a shoe, I fetch a hobolella, Yabaho, Shetiro, Fita, Rebecca, Murugua, Betuel, Murawa, Milika, Musagua, Nahoro, Munaho, Abrahama, Atla, Avele, Mueta, Levetle.
And it came to pass, before he had done speaking, that behold, Rebecca came out, who was born to Bethuel, son of Milcah, the wife of Nahor, Abraham's brother, with her pitcher upon her shoulder.
Ebe ile mosetsana wa sebobo se sebotse ka kudu, ile kharebe, monna a se shua motseba, a fologela sedibeng, a tlatsa moeta wa gagwe, a rutoga.
And the damsel was very fair to look upon, a virgin. Neither had any man known her. And she went down to the well and filled her pitcher and came up.
Matanga ahofa abatamelar, agonushe, metana kamueto aha.
And the servant ran to meet her and said, let me, I pray thee, drink a little water of thy pitcher.
Mosutana ar, agone, mumwaka, ahofa, asikamisha mueto aha, aushere kadiata amunusha.
And she said, drink, my lord. And she hasted and let down a pitcher upon her hand and gave him drink.
And
when she had done giving him drink, she said, I will draw water for thy camel also until they have done drinking.
And
she hasted and emptied her pitcher into the trough and ran again unto the well to draw water, and drew for all his schemers.
Munna ewo amo o kamalela a ikhumuletse gore a tsebe ge morena a shogofaditse leeto la gagwe goba ga go bjalo.
And the men wondering at her held his peace, to wit whether the Lord had made his journey prosperous or not.
Bjale e re ka lebelela mo bana ba Modimo.
Now should you look here, saints?
Munnao.
Now this man,
ka baka la maikarabelo,
because of responsibility,
o bone gore bokaone,
realize that
a nyake Modimo,
he should seek God first
mo leetong la gagwe,
in his journey,
ka o nyaka mosadi,
because he is going to look for a wife,
and o tshwanetse a kwetse mosadi wa maleba,
then he must get the right wife.
Mara re ka lebelela thapelo ya Munnao,
and should you look at the prayer of this man,
hape a bolela le Modimo,
now when he was communing to
thapelo ya gona,
the type of prayer,
and then e be e goga mosadi.
Was drawing the wife from the village,
and then or at the moment at the monokeng,
that she should come to the well,
and then at Ahmed
to draw water,
and then I fit a mola
upon her arrival.
Yale, o khopela metsi.
Now this man is asking,
ha mo khopela metsi,
as he tries to ask for
water, o wa mofa,
and the virgin is giving,
and then o bile o re ke ta nwisha le dikamela.
The damsel says, I will also give to unto your king,
and we la nwisha ka mogho.
That's exactly what she did.
Mara munola,
now that man,
ba re ya lebeletse.
It is said he was just looking.
A bona phetagalo ya dithapelo tsa hae.
Seeing the manifestation of his prayer.
Ke ka mogongwa na modiba tsanja be ka
hona. That is how the child of God.
Ona le dilo o di khopela.
There are some things when you ask.
Ka le mola majaji.
One of the days.
O tsanja o bona phetagalo ya seo se khopetse.
You must see the manifestation of one
man. Then o se no bona se phetagalo ya sona.
After having seen his manifestation.
Ya le lwena.
You also.
O gona o tsiba ga botse.
Are able to know that.
Ore na.
I.
Ke go khopela modimo.
When I ask God.
Wa nka
He answers me.
Modimo a re tlhalo matse. Yale bana ba Modimo.
Not of God.
Re tshwanetse re rapele Modimo ka tsela ya malelo.
We must pray God in the right.
And a thapelo.
And prayer.
Ya ngwana wa Modimo.
A son of God.
Ba re ke sebe tsa se sebolo.
Is a very big weapon.
And then go ro tshwere thapelo bana ba Modimo.
When you have prayer, child of God.
Dilo ha ona ntle ta ema mo pele ha.
Nothing can stand before.
Ka wena.
Because you
o rapela Modimo.
Are worshiping.
Ka tsela Modimo a nyanga ka
bona. In the proper way.
Modimo a re tlhalo matse. Yale batho.
But people.
Mona go re pila moyo.
In the time we are living in.
Bontsi wa batho.
Many people.
Botsi ba fela go rapela dijo.
Just not to pray for
the food.
When they eat,
Baba bona re ka ona ba rapela.
They feel it is now time for them to pray.
And then Baba amwe
others.
Aba sa khona ho rapela.
Are not even able to pray.
Le ge ba ija ba rapela.
Even when they eat, they don't pray.
Ba rapela saka isa tsho go
shipo. They claim they shall have prayed the bag of millet when it is bought from the shop.
Ba rapela 10 kg rice e tswa go shopong.
Pray for 10 kg rice when it is bought from the shop.
Ha ba smo api ka mogae.
After they had cooked at home.
A ba sa bona ho rapela.
They are unable to pray.
Bana ba Modimo.
Hi, children of God.
Bana re tswa ho rapela Modimo ka ditlhoko ka
mo. We have to pray God always.
And ba ba mo
others.
Ha ba le ka mogae.
When they are in the home.
Ba kwa fa ho rapela.
Are lazy to pray.
O fita ba rapela tsha le bana.
They pinpoint at the children,
and then banana baba nyani,
young children,
ebe bona ba rapela
nijo, be the ones to pray for the meal.
Re rapela
when the child prays,
o tamuka dilo tsa di bolelang,
you will even hear this child things,
dilo tshe,
that this things
ke tsa bujwana,
a real childish.
Modimo a tlhalo ba tshe, o kumana a re ke sa lo mo nyane,
o hear a child say I'm still young,
and then thaga pelo ya ka,
now I support my heart.
Then o tsetele mo beka mo
ha. Let no evil one enter in my heart.
Gore ngwana o.
You see this is very child.
Ni ga bolela gore sa lo mo nyane.
Even when she says or he says I'm still young.
O sasa.
Tomorrow.
Aba molese ba mo rapedisha gape.
They don't say ah he said I'm still young, let it go. There is still important in you.
Le lebelela thapelo ya motho o mongwe.
Now look at the prayer of a grown up.
He motho a gotse.
When a person is mature.
Aka se ke sa le ke nna o mogolo.
He cannot say I am great.
And then thagapelo ya ka.
I'm matured, support my heart.
And then o se tsene mo beka mo
heart. Not even one should enter into my heart.
Wa kwa re motho a rapela.
You feel that this person when he
prays. O rapela a bontsha gore ke o mogolo.
He prays to show he is grown up.
Modimo a re tlhalo fa
jeng. May God.
Jale ke se bana ba Modimo.
I just felt children.
A re rapele Modimo.
Let's Pray God.
And then re tsebe gore Modimo.
Knowing that God.
And then o tshwanetse a re thuse dilong ka moka.
Has to help us in all things.
E le ka lebelela lefatshe la rena.
Should you look at our world?
Batho ba lapile.
People are tired.
Ha ba sa nyaka go rapela.
They no longer want to pray.
And then ba nyaka go maitiela tse ba itirelang
tsone. They just want to do whatever they wish.
And the Bible
says. The Bible says.
Re se ga o tshe go rapela.
We should not stop praying.
And then re rapeleng ka metlha.
We must pray always.
Jale ke ka mokgwa o ngwana wa Modimo a tshwanetse a
ka ona. That is how a child of God should be.
Ana hona le batho ba o phela ka o gopela di thapela.
There are some people that always are asking for prayers.
Mo na le mpe ga botse bana ba
mo. Yet please hear me well.
Batho ba phela ka o gopela di thapela.
Some people are all begging others to pray for them.
Then ho ga dula ba swa lebelela.
Should you sit down and look well?
Batho ba ba gopela di thapela ga ntshi.
The people that sit and beg for prayer.
Ntshi ba bona ke batho ba o kwafa.
The majority of them are sluggards.
And then aba ikemise tu hore rapela le bona.
They are not prepared to pray on their own.
Motho a ona
such a person.
O tsena ka kerekeng ye.
He gets into this other church.
A kopela thapelo.
Ask for prayers.
O sasa.
Tomorrow.
O tshile ka moka moye.
Gets out from this one, goes to the other.
O kopela thapelo.
Goes to beg for prayers.
Motho.
A person.
O swanetse go rapela ka boyena.
Must himself pray.
And then una le more ka tshwanang yo le ka bana ba Modimo.
Yes, true. Somewhere we have to help one another and to love God.
Mara eske lo batla ba ba tla go gopela pleke tse ka
bona. But let it not be all places where you go on begging for other people to
live
for you.
Le ga o fika.
Now even when you arrive.
O tsoma re dula fase.
You try to sit down.
Se tibile ba belaela.
Now they just wish.
Bare ano ho mana dile ana mo.
As you see him seated there.
O tlo go pela dithapela.
We know this person is coming to
pray. Aya tsone le bana ba ba Modimo.
It has not to be that.
Mwana wa Modimo.
A child of God.
O tshwanetse iphena go ya go rapela.
Must give himself herself time to prayer.
Which you are like about.
Now my question will be.
Wena wo rapela neng?
When then are you going to give yourself time to pray?
O ga giti malo pleketse ka moka.
Because if you go around all over this place.
O ya tla go pela dithapela.
Begging for prayers.
And then o tshwanetse wena ka boena.
Rather, you yourself.
O tshwanetse ithapelele le wena.
Must pray for yourself.
And then o tseba neng.
When are you then going to
go Modimo?
That God.
O a go kwa.
Is hearing you.
And wena ge o rapetse.
After you shall have prayed.
Jalo wena wa Modimo.
Now a child of God.
Ge o rapetse.
After I pray.
O tshwanetse o tsebe.
You must know.
Gore Modimo.
That God.
Wa nkarabe.
Is going to answer me.
Modimo a re tlhalofa Jesus. Jalo batho.
Now people.
E le bona lefatshe la rona le tlhakatlhakane ka
foo. As you see our world or earth upside down as it is.
Batho.
Our people.
A ba iphina go ya go rapela.
They don't give themselves time to pray.
Ba tswafa go rapela Modimo.
They are lazy to pray.
And then ga o tswafa.
If you are lazy.
Batho ba le ba bana ba ba tletseng mo lefatsheng.
Do you see these people around the world?
Ba na le tse ba di tshwereng.
There are some things they are holding.
Ba di tshwaretse motho wa o tswafa go rapela.
They are mainly meant for the people that are lazy to pray.
Gore o tswafa go rapela.
Now if you are lazy to pray.
Ba na le tse ba tlo fa tsona.
There are some things that they are going to give you
or leg out the pilisha ka tsona
so that you can live thereby.
Modimo re tlo fa tsona go tswafa.
If you are lazy
ba tla go fa selo.
They will give you something
ba re selo se
and say this thing
se pila le tsona
go along with it
se ta o tlhokomela.
This will help will protect you.
Ga re tlhokomele ke selo se sengwe.
Hey, there's nothing that is going to protect us.
Re tlhokomelwa ke Modimo.
We are protected by God.
Tsa futa o bolela mantjwa o.
David speaks like this.
Or the Lord is my shepherd.
Morana ke kudisha
wa. I shall not want.
Nga se ka ni ka tlhoka.
Jale ke ka mogotsa tsa bona ndilo ka
o. This is how David looks at things.
Batho ba le hona.
People were there.
Ba ba ka motlhokomela.
Those that could take care of him.
Mara yena.
But him.
O tseba motlhokomedi wa ile Modimo.
Because his care is God.
Ga o bona batho ba ba
wa. When you see other people.
Ba sa khone o sepela.
Unable to walk the right way.
A ba ile ka dula mo bana ba Modimo.
No, should you sit and look.
La lebella le tsene di bona mo lefase.
And see the things that we see in the world.
O ta kwa botlho.
You will have pain in your heart.
Ka ba ga la o.
Because.
Batho ba tswa ba o rapela.
People are lazy to pray.
Ga o bona batho ne
when you see people
ba bang ba sa bona sepela
others unable to walk the proper way
ka ba ga radio tsa tsa bona
in their shoes
ba chetse matswai
they have put salt
a grof
rough salt
and then ba sepela mola
they walk there
ba kukunela ke matswai
now stuck with the salt under their feet
ya le ke problem ele ko
ona it's a problem that is
and ho ba lebeletse
now when we look at
a sure ba ga le bana le modimo
it's not that if they can face God
modimo a ka palla go bara
God can't answer them
modimo
God
o tshwere karabo ya bona
is having their prayers
modimo a tlo no fanye and then modimo
God
o a tlhokomela
is caring
and we game sheli che
is even ready
o ba tlhokomela
to take care
o tlhokomela motho mongwe le mongwe
to take care of every person
ba tofa go rapela
those that are lazy
ke bona ba tlo mo sokola mo
lefatsheng
ka re bibele e re
the bible says
e tla go nna botle
come unto me all of you
and then ba le la bishitwe
those that are heavy laden
o re nna
he says I
ke tolo khutisha
will take I'll leave you
jale ba re satane ne
it is satan
o rata go nyefula ba dumele
wants to belittle or despise the believers
o re ba bona le o ka ra ba tsebise ba se dira
so that it will appear as though they don't know what
ka re ka lebella le change
so that because if you look at anything
change di rang batho ba reng ba dumela
that are done by the people that claim to be a believers
o taba bona hore ntibe ba sa ipotse hore ba rapela
you will even realize that they should not claim or purport to be believers
jale ho mana muji ma rapela
when a child of God is praying
and then o tsanja rapela ka mogwa malelo
should pray the right way
modimo a re tlhono fa tsene bona le lotse batho re di shumisha
there are some things we human beings are using
jale ka batho
as human beings
mara asika mo modimo a bia ka ntse gore di shumisha
that is the not the arrangement of God
modimo a re tshwe fa re sa ra re sota motho mongwe bana ba modimo
not that we are despising any person
re bolela ile re na re le bana ba modimo
no we talk these things as children of God
gore re na jale ka bana ba modimo
that as children of God
a re tsebeng ka mogwao
let's not like this
gore re rapela
that when we pray
a re rapela modimo
let us pray God
re tseba se
knowing who we are
kana nino ka lebella mo di shopong
because should you look at the shops now
and then the wool di affair
wools are just finished
and then the feather ke batho ba re ba rapela
because they are finished by the people claiming to be
ba leka with the protector ka di
wool trying to protect themselves using the wools
the fish oil di affair mo di shopong
fish oils are depleted
and then the feather ke batho ba re ba rapela
they are depleted by the people who claim to be prayers
ba ke ba rapeli ka moka
I felt that all the worshipers
or about medical mo
or rather all the believers
are living in Mudim
let us face God
Mudim
this God
uto raraba
will answer us
are rapele Mudim
let us pray God
re tseba gore
knowing that
re mocha eng
we tell what is it that we telling
Mudim are tlo fatse re rapele Mudim
let us pray God
re tseba gore Mudim a rena
knowing that our God
ona le maikarabelo ka rena
has got a responsibility with us
ba tlo bona le gore
people have at same time
re rapele modimo ne
you worship God
but ba bangwe
other people
ba gitimela ka mo le ka
they go hither and hither
ka ba gala hore abana le yemo le ba yemo mo lo
because they don't have a standpoint
mwana wa modimo
a child of God
o tshwanja be le filo la ba mo
lo a standpoint
aba ya tsebe ga botse
no quite well
hore nna
that I
ke mwana wa modimo
and a child of God
wa u dira dilo
doing things
ka tsela le ntula
mo lo we according to the word of God
modimo a tsholo fa Jesu kele o na le nako ya o rapela ba tsholo
pray to of God
and then I give them hope
may give side this example
or Satan
Satan
batho ba ba nyaka mpudu
the people that is hunting a lot
ke batho ba re mbatse ba modimo
are those ones that claim to know God
ke bona ba batamela mpudu
those are the ones that he comes near
gore ba ska gona o rapela modimo
so that they should not be able to pray God
ka tsela modimo a bolelang ka bona
the manner that God is speaking
jale ka ba Israel
just like the Israelites
le a hopola ba ile ba rapela modimo a namane
you remember they prayed an idol made of cows
jale ba thoma o rapela mo
then they started praying worship
ba asika mo go modimo ba ya ka ntse ka
that was not how God had
be ba tsanti ba rapela modimo
they had to pray God
wa a re le maikarabelo ka bona
who is shouldering responsibility upon them
modimo a re tlo fa jale ba re go tla nako
it is said there are times
ya go rapela
to worship
go tla nako
there are times
ya go bolela
to talk
ba bangwe
others
and then ke re he ba robala
you know when they sleep
ba bangwe ba sabela di bibele
other people just put on the heads on the bibles
and then ba re modimo ta ba protect ba
they think God will protect them by doing that.
Jale Modimo bana ba Modimo.
No God.
A re protect ka hore ra humere beile beile ka fasa mosamela.
Just protect us mainly because we have put Bible under the pillow.
Modimo
God.
O re protect ga fela.
Only protect us.
Help you mela say na se boletse.
If we believe in what he said.
And e bile re phela ka sona.
And live there by.
Ke ka mo go Modimo re se re ka ka
hore. How God protects.
Jale re le mo bana ba Modimo.
As we are children.
Ke re are le beleleng dilo tse ka
go. I say let us focus at all this.
Then re le beleleng taba ya thapelo.
And look at this matter of prayer.
Thapelo ena le ma.
Prayer has got power.
Le a bona go ga mosetsana.
You see it is directly a damsel.
And then Rebecca.
Rebecca.
Ya mo go gala go se dime.
Directly head to the river.
And then o fita mere ka mere ka.
Now she does all this
we ya ka mogora petjong ka
mo corners in the manner it was prayed
ya le bekere bana ba modimo.
I just felt to
vita fa
up to sofa
a re lebeleleng dilo botse.
Let us focus at things where
and then re tsebe ga botse
knowing that
gore modimo
God
o nyaka re morapela
wants us to pray
and a tabel
and that prayer
ina le matla bana ba modimo
has got power.
Ho ga ya dumela modimo ka mogwa bolelang ka
ho. You believe God in the manner he speaking.
Ho rapela.
When you pray.
E bile tshetso tswa hore ga rabe.
You already know that your prayer is answered.
Ba re bile re rapela.
It is said even before we pray.
And o ba bile re khopela.
Rather bit before we ask.
Tshetso ya tswa hore mar do khopela
e. He already knows what is it that we are ask.
E bile tshetso ya rabe.
He has already answered us.
Ya le bana ba modimo.
Tell on God now.
O fitla fa.
Up to so far.
Ba gire ar lebeleleng dilo bo.
I just felt us look at things the right way.
And that way next time.
Next time.
And then ra tjola pele ka molaetsa.
We will continue with this message.
Re na ile tsana bana ba Modimo.
You know we are just guiding
one another. Bana ba Modimo.
That you know.
Ar ra pele.
Let us pray.
Ye ke na go ya ra pela.
This is the time for us to pray.
Asina go ya shola motho
mo. It is not the time to look down upon someone.
And then o tsantuwe na o itebelela.
You need not to criticize one another. Look at yourself.
Eh wena o itebelela so leng sona.
Look upon yourself as what it is that you are.
Na wena mo Modimo.
Reflect unto yourself as to unto God.
O tsantuwe se pele ka mogwa mangwa.
How must you walk according to the scriptures?
Modimo a re tlhomela
pele.
Ke ka mogwa o tsantuwe pele ka ona.
That is how we should live.
Re rapele bana ba Modimo.
Let us pray to God.
Ka metlha le matjatji.
Always.
Mo le mo ona.
Wherever you are.
Iphena go a o rapela.
Give yourself time to pray.
Di radio ka mogwa Modimo a bolelang ka
ona. Right way the according to the way God was asking.
Rabelisha batho ka moka.
Pray for people.
Rabelela bana ba Modimo.
Pray for the children of God.
Dilo ka moka.
In all things.
Dibe mo Modimo.
Put them unto God.
Modimo a re
tshwara
tshe. A re rapele.
Let us now worship. Let's pray.
Modimo a rena re a leboga. Mo sebakeng se nako eo re file yona. Re kgoshe re matla o the re thuse. O re fe mokgwa wa o rapela ka tsela ya maleba. Re kgonise mo rena Modimo gore ka metlha thapelo ya rena ge e tswa melomong ya rena e fithe lefelong la maleba e kgone go tsweletsa mmereko o papara maatla otlhe eo e tlile leanong la rena ye o bereka. Kgoshe mo rena Modimo wa ka re a tseba gore wena o palele ke selo dilo ka moka wa dikgona ya lebe re re soufatsa merero ka moka, soufatsa dipelo tsa bana ba gago. Re fe ka metlha o rapela re sa gautse o rapela ka metlha le matjatji ge re robala le ge re tsoa re tsebe gore re na le Modimo o a re kgonišang wa kgona go re tswetsa pele go ya ka mo lentsu la gago le bolelang ka ona. Re o leboile papa e ba le rena dilong ka moka e ba le bakgethwa ka moka tse ka moka re di kgopela ka go tshepa le go dumela di na le maatla la mo rena Jesu Kriste re a leboga. Amen.
Amen.